institution for the welfare of the human race. In the quiet bowels of Eden, before the forbidden tree yielded its faded fruit, or the tempter had touched the world, God saw that it was not good for a man to be alone.